Okay, so doing that brought up this nice web page. Git merge hyphen join, or that's the start of a sentence, join two or more development histories together. So here's all the options you can use. Incorporates changes from the name commit since their histories diverged. So you have to be on the branch master or whatever branch you want to merge the changes into. That's the branch you have to be on first. Okay, so now going back to here.